All righty, let's give a big hand here for the Clint Plumley.